This is John Rowland, and if you can tell, we've been working our butts off, and I think we're about due for a bigger factory here. I'll give you a walkthrough of what we're doing in this build. You kind of see a little bit of what's going on. So we got our parts receiving and building area is kind of getting combined right now. We got motors and crates. Ultrasonic drill bases, carriages for our 24s, and a bunch of 12-inch that we just got our hoods in this from Powder Coat this morning. And then down here we got our trays for our 12s. For those who've been bugging me, there's a put a drain port in for them. So nice, now you can put the tray frontwards or backwards on it and feel the drain. We're queued some 24s up we're building, and then I got a stack of metal that I got weld here for high-speed sphere machines and low-speed sphere machines. And I got a drop saw that's about 60% together. I got a little bit of more I got to do on that. Belt guards, a pile of belt guards, some FMs, and down this way we're building 14s, 18s, 12s, and in the back we got more 24s. We're building carriages here. Well, it's pretty obvious we need some more space, I think. Prepping up vices to put jaws and stuff on them, but that gives you a little feel of what the build is like here.